Hi, food crawlers! Thanks for joining me again in the second half of our two-part travel special, The Crawl. We are in the land of the rising sun, the samurais, anime, and the leaders in technology, Japan. But those are not what we came here for. We are in Japan because of their awesome, awesome food. Last week, we crawled around Osaka, the kitchen of Japan, in search of different Osaka-style okonomiyaki, and even had takoyaki during our side trip. Today, as we delve deeper into Japan's kitchen, we will explore their hottest contribution to the world cuisine. The ramen.
Tayong mga Pinoy, familiar tayo sa ramen. Mahilig tayo dyan. But of all the noodles, mamis, ramen that we've tasted, it makes us wonder, what makes Japanese ramen so different? And since umuulan, perfect na kumain ng ramen. Teka!
And to help us grasp the wonder of ramen, sasamahan tayo ng fellow crawler at best friend ko na si Lui Villaruz.
Bro, kumusta?
Ready na ba yung shan mo?
Bakit?
Siyempre, iikot tayo ngayon kasama pa rin natin si Charlene, ang ating Japinoy, or in short, Japanese-Pinoy interpreter.
Hi, Papa!
So, crawlers, if like us, you're hungry for travel and some gastronomic adventure, tag along with us as we celebrate Japan's great food and Osaka's interesting tourist spots only here in The Crawl!
For those like us na medyo limitado ang oras sa pag-travel, you know, just enough time to escape life a little, it's great to visit Dotonbori in Osaka. Sulit ang oras dito kasi it's jam-packed with interesting spots to visit. It has long food strip, temple, traditional Japanese performances, and iconic picture-worthy spots.
As much as we want to stay longer here in Dotonbori, we still have to crawl to 4 ramen houses within the day.
Oo nga. Kaya let's get back to our main business. Charlene will take us to our first ramen house. Tara!
Ramen is the world-famous Japanese noodle dish served with hot soup. What makes a ramen authentic or unique? Well, we'll get a taste of the answers as we crash into the first ramen house on our list, Kamitora Ramen.
Alright, Charlene, what will be our dish for today, yes?
Kamitora ramen. It's a pork bone soup base.
Pork bone based ramen. Okay, wow, alright, so we can order that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow.
Hey, watashimashita.
いただきます。いただきます。はい、どうぞ。 How long did it take for them to make the broth?
仕込みのベースの段階で12時間。
Only just base?
Okay.
12 hours to take to make.
Wow. Wow, just for this, just for the soup.
Oh la la.
Alam mo bro, ito yung masarap eh. Yung mas ma-appreciate mo yung pagkain. Pag alam mo gano'ng katagal yung proseso, ang tagal yung pinagdaanan, di ba?
Hindi lang sinabi mo, bro, ha? Parang may hugot ba yan?
Sobra ka
Speaking of mahabang proseso, may tatanong ako sa'yo, bro.
Ano yun, Tito Boy?
Okay, ano ang longest period ng shooting mo at kailan yun?
Back in the day, during the 90s, bro, alam mo yan?
Uh-huh.
Hindi uso yung cut-off.
Mm-hmm.
The longest, siguro for one taping day is in more than 24 hours.
What?
Gyoza.
Ano naman yung longest run mo? Diba mahilig ka sa mahilig kang tumakbo, mag-swim, mag-bike, mag-run?
Actually, I've done a couple of half marathons. Actually, ang target ko is makapag-full before I turn 40.
Uh-huh.
Ikaw, bro, anong longest run mo?
Longest run ko? Grabe, hindi ko na maalala. Parang sobrang hirap na hirap ako nun. Parang longest ko yata, mga 3 kilometers.
Ayaw yata magkasama nun eh.
Oo, bro eh. Binulutong ako bigla eh. Harap. Wala ako. Ano naman yung longest travel mo, bro?
Itong recent.
Talaga? Parang hindi ko nabalitaan yan.
I was away for 2 months.
Mm-hmm.
I was with my family.
Mm-hmm.
And we visited 16 cities, 10 countries in 7 weeks.
2 months?
Seven weeks, yeah, bro.
Speaking of longest, itas na lang. Naalala ko lang ngayon, Brad, eh. Naalala ko lang, ano yung longest relationship mo?
Ay, grabe. Bang! Pumunta ba tayo dyan?
Kailangan, bro, eh.
Huwag na tayo pumunta dyan, bro. Alam mo, bago ko sagutin yan.
Kahit ibulong mo na lang sa akin, bro, longest relationship mo, tsaka sino, ha? Sino?
Nakalapel
ako. Dito na lang natin sa kanila sabihin. Tapos na naman, eh. Longest
relationship. Sobrang haba. Hindi ko na maalala. Wow!
Wow! Pagbulong mo sa akin, Brad.
Oo, oh, bro.
Kala ko.
Kasa mo na yung mamaya.
Kasa ko sa'yo yung longest na. Diba?
Wow, pwedeng narating sa'yo.
Pwede ha, ikaw ha.
Alam mo, bro, as I was saying, this might be one of my longest days because this is just first of our three ramen houses that we're gonna go to. So try natin kumain ng mas mabilis kasi kailangan natin gumalaw gula dahil marami pa tayong kakainin ng ramen.
Hindi nga.
Ang dami mong tanong, tol eh.
Oo nga eh. Okay.
Kaya na tayo.
Kaya na tayo. Ano naman yung pinaka-longest?
The soup is parang dami eh. It's really thick. It's not, it doesn't look thick, but when it enters your mouth, it's a lot of flavor.
Tsaka sakto lang yung salt level niya, no? Perfect, actually.
Wow, mga klase ito. Sarap. Really good.
One ramen down. Maya-maya, we'll get to taste another different specialized flavor of ramen. Lui and I will be back in no time, here in The Crawl. Kanina, gumala tayo sa napakahabang Dotonbori District, which we recommend that you visit when you are in Osaka. At syempre, nasimulan na natin ang food crawling as we tasted our pork bone-based ramen and some gyoza in Kamitora Ramen House. And right now, we just can't wait to have our next bowl.
So let's get back to our food crawl.
Grabe no bro, imagine, akala ko easy lang paggawa ng ramen, takes so much time pala, may process, di ba?
Actually, matagal siyang gawin eh, depende on the kind of soup.
Right.
So, interesting, talagang pinaghihirapan nila, no?
Iba-ibang character bro.
Yup.
Oh, speaking of character, gusto mo itodo na natin yung trip tol.
Pwede.
Magpaka-Japanese style. Yeah?
Sure ka?
Bahala.
Yeah, tara.
Konnichiwa!
Konnichiwa!
Map?
Floor? I like. I like.
Ito muna dito sa maestro.
Lui and I have found some yukata to wear. These are different from kimono, the other traditional Japanese wear. Mas formal at elaborate kasi ang kimono. Itong yukata, medyo chill o casual. Mas crawler friendly.
Hirap naman mag-work sa Japan. Gaano ka nakatagal dito?
Sa araw pa lang to.
Talaga? Kumansa ako, miss ka rin pamilya ko.
Charlene, where are we going?
Our second ramen house for today.
Where?
Fusumani Kakero.
Okay, let's go.
Dito pala sa Fusumani Kakero, ibang klase ang pag-order. Kailangan mong pumili sa vendo machine, saka ibibigay sa chef ang order mo. Siyempre, nag-order kami ng recommended ni chef, ang salt ramen.
Good ramen!
Alright, and how long does that take to prepare the noodles?
Chicken soup and the seafoods will take 2 hours. And the pork meat, it will take to make it for 4 hours.
Whoa,
slow cook. Heat a little bit light fire.
Okay.
So we cook it for 4 hours.
Oh, wow, amazing.
And the soup, how long does the soup take?
2 hours, each 2 hours.
2 hours. So all in all, gaano katagal to?
Mostly like 8 hours.
8 hours.
Wow.
Wow.
Sarap. Wapang.
Asan Japanese.
Boom Japanese.
It's different, no?
Mm-hmm. Sakto yung alat niya, no?
Okay. So good.
Mm.
Okay. So good. Very good.
Okay. Iba yung noodles.
Mm-hmm. It's silky.
It's satin.
It's satin. It's masa. Masabi lang.
Masabi lang. Oh man, I wish I had an ego with me, man. You know, this is our bonding, bro. Japanese.
Malit
po lang siya. Malit po lang siya, bro. At three, he was already eating sashimi. Uni, that's what, that's his favorite. Wow. Na-food poison pa siya one time because he had too much to eat. But every time that we're together, growing up, whenever I'd ask him what he'd want to eat, he'd look at me, parang he'd always say, "Now you know what I want to eat." He would enjoy this. Actually, he wanted to come. He wanted to come. Eh, kaso, oh, may work.
Ibig sabihin, babalik pa daw tayo ulit dito. Siguro schedule natin ulit, no?
Kami.
Kayo pala. Hindi na lang ako.
That's why the egg is so...
Sarap eh, di ba?
Flavorful.
And ours?
Yeah. So it's hard outside, pero inside so soft.
Actually, 2 days.
Two days.
Nilainin
ni Marilyn. Malapit na siya maging balot, ano?
Oo nga eh. Konti na lang. So, Charlene, eto, try mo naman ito.
Good.
Oo nga, pwede. Patry nga.
Pwede.
Talaga?
It's really good.
Sarap.
Grabe, hindi nga. Oo nga. Ako na awkward. Makikitikim ba ako? Ano?
Trick ako kung kaya mo to.
Oo nga. Ngayon natin.
Price yun to.
Wala pa eh.
Parang hindi ka artista eh.
Sapa. Ito na yung totoo talaga.
Chinese acting eh. Pamata lang yun.
Ganun talaga yung mata, bro.
Sapa.
Kontrabida
na eh.
Good.
Okay, so before we go to our third ramen house, break muna tayo, dessert.
Let's have dessert. Yes. Ikaw, bro, saan pumunta rin?
Zenzai? Sige. Okay. That sounds interesting.
Ha? Pero sige, magpalit muna tayo ng...
Hindi, parang okay na ako dito eh.
Hindi, kailangan natin magpalit.
I feel like you're Japanese, man.
Bro, hindi, magpalit na muna
tayo. I like
tayo.
May bakya.
Ako rin eh.
Okay lang, let's go.
Okay, palit tayo. Thank you.
Okay, domo! Let's go.
Domo! Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Habang break namin sa pagkain ng ramen, dinala kami ni Charlene sa isang dessert place where they serve zenzai or red bean soup. You can order traditional hot red bean soup or summer special shaved ice zenzai. Siyempre, we tried both.
Sweet, man.
Yes.
Harap na totoo. Alright guys, habang inubos ang aming zenzai, break muna tayo. So pagbalik natin, pupunta naman tayo sa ating third ramen house. Okay? Stay tuned.
Kani-kanina lang, we had some salt ramen in Fusumani Kakero.
Ngayon naman, we're off to our third ramen house to try another kind of ramen and something to perfectly go with it, beer.
Alam nyo, since alam naman natin na masarap ang beer ng Japan,
mm-hmm.
Why don't we try Japanese beer and ramen at the same time?
Kaya dito tayo sa loob ng ramen bar.
Ramen bar! Let's go!
Konnichiwa. Ramen bar. Konnichiwa! Ingredients meron yan, Charlie.
It's a miso ramen with a veggie.
No meat.
Meron. Kala mo lang wala.
Only toppings. Yeah, the pork, they have the pork.
Oh, it's just toppings, but it's mainly vegetables.
Mainly based vegetables, veggie paste, and miso. It's made of soybeans and a fish stock. Fish soup.
Interesting.
Nice.
Okay. So, game. Begin. May nabasa ako doon, no? Parang their beer is apparently one of the world's best beers. Yeah, is that right?
Let's ask Saito-san.
Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Saito-san is the owner of the ramen restaurant. There's a competition, a worldwide competition in England.
World Cup of Beer.
I really don't drink beer, but what can I do?
Ano ko?
Ano
Nakamuntingan ako maano.
Grabe kayo.
Try your beer, bro. First time mo yan. So, hindi talaga siya uminom ng beer.
Oh, man. Peer pressure.
Oo nga eh. Habang hinihintay natin yung beer, kainin natin yung ramen para hindi siya lumamig. Parang hindi siya masyadong masabaw.
Hindi siya soupy.
Ano ba? Pansit ba to o gisado lang talaga na? Nasa gitna siya eh.
Lomi yata.
Lomi. Boom.
That's why creamy siya. Using potato kasi. In a veggie paste mostly.
Kanya kanya talaga silang ano? Tira. Tira.
So, but this is a ramen bar, right? Usually ramen house, di ba?
Ramen house.
Ramen yes, bar, but they serve beer as well.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Bro, ito na.
Okay, so let's.
Bon appetit!
Itadakimasu!
Itadakimasu! Okay, kampai! Wow!
Kampai!
Wow, kampai! Ah, ramen pala yung feature dito. Kung ito yung beer.
Next, ano natin, episode natin? Beer crawl.
Beer crawl. Wala, talagang crawl. Gagapang talaga tayo doon.
Ikaw, malamang.
Ay, hindi. Si bro, hindi to. Hindi siya sanay uminom ng beer. Sin hindi.
Sanay na sanay.
Potato-ish. Creamy. Not so salty. Filthy.
Ano mo kaya?
Minubos na ng adjective.
Silky.
Silky.
It's good. Ayan na. It's good. Parang may nuts, no?
Mm-hmm. Alam niya bro, nung first time ko uminom ng beer, isang ganun ko pa lang. Siguro, late bloomer ako eh. Mga 11 years old, uminom na ako ng beer eh.
Grabe lang.
Oh, so late na.
Late bloomer ako sa'yo, man.
Talaga?
9.
Wapang. Pag inom ko, sabi ko, we're best friends. Yun na yun. Diba? Alata naman sa dad bed. Dad bed.
I want naman ever since I've always liked beer for some reason. Mm. I don't know.
Sarap yung flavor kasi niya.
Sarap niya. It's really good. Lechay. Oishi.
Mm-hmm. Oishi.
Do you also have to slurp when you eat? No, not necessarily.
Not necessary, pero usually pag kami kumakain sa ramen, na-noise ka na.
Talaga?
It's good. It's like, parang express namin.
Mm-hmm.
The restaurant.
I like this.
Mm-hmm.
Gusto ko to. All the ramen that we had. Medyo ano siya eh. Parang hindi siya ramen. It's noodles. Europe, di ba? Parang noodles na chicken noodles, something like it. Pero it's really light. Yung like in the Philippines, iba sanay tayo sa noodles. Yung regular noodles natin na niluluto. Something like it, di ba?
Yep.
Bago natin na tuluyang maubos sa pagkain kasi mabilis kumain si Louie.
Mm-hmm.
Kampay muna tayo.
Kampay.
Yes, before we go to our last ramen house, more travels together, more adventure, more beautiful things to discover, and love life!
Wapang! 10 more bottles for my friend.
Kampay!
Yeah. 10 more bottles.
And speaking of more food to enjoy, the foodie and me craved more Japanese food. So, Charlene led us to Kuromon Market, where there is a gazillion of food to choose from.
So, kung mga gantong market eh.
Meron ka dito mga veggies and then you see the bags here. It's just really diverse.
Oh, sakto, may parlor din.
Are you kidding me?
Hindi lang, kailangan mo na. Pusit.
Well, so far, medyo nakarami na kami ni Louie dito sa Kuromon.
Pero since nandito na rin kami, we'll crawl all 600 meters of this market while we take a break before crawling to our last ramen house.
We've crawled into 3 ramen houses and we've done 3 side trips as well. Finally, for the last ramen house we'll visit, we'll try out some hot and spicy ramen.
Alright, Charlene,
We are on our last stop, our fourth ramen, kaya pa ba? So what are we gonna have this time?
They have regular tsaka spicy ramen.
Mm-hmm. Siguro naman, bro, for the last time, mag-spicy tayo kasi lagyan ng kalagay ng ano eh, ng chili paste or... What do you think? Should we do the spicy one?
Dapat, mahilig kami sa spicy eh.
Go!
Alright, go! Ilaw ka
mga tantame sa toto. Go! Aka ng karakuchi tantame ng mecha karayos.
Tama!
Yesmas!
So what are the ingredients? I mean, what does it have? It looks beef.
Mayo.
Oh.
Mayo.
Wow. Pork.
Pork.
Ano ba, what's the broth? Why call it?
Red and brown.
Goma.
May goma.
Oh, sesame.
Sesame. Okay.
Sesame paste with chili oil.
So ano muna tayo? Yung regular muna.
Regular.
Merong ano yan eh, umami.
Ano yung umami, tol?
Umami, ano yun?
Iba yung umami ka! Ikaw pa umutay!
Oh, exactly. Parang ganun pag sa knock-knock joke. Pero yung umami nila, kuya, umami, ibig sabihin yung malasa, masarap, malinamnam. Parang pagka umami ba, ikaw, sino ang una mong naalala?
Seryoso ka? Sino talaga? Di ba pwedeng ano, tol? Malinamnam?
Oh, malinamnam. Kunyari sa akin ang umami ko si ano.
Ano yung sinabi mo, Tol?
Kala mo, ha? Kasi pag may sinabi ko, sasabihin niya, eh. Oh, sige, pagka, oh, pwede skip na lang natin. Pagka, ano, pag sweet na lang, pag sweet sinabi.
Yan. Yan. Anak ko.
Yon.
Ikaw,
eh, pagka, ano, hindi, ikaw muna.
Hindi ka, ikaw din, bro.
Ako si Tito Boy dito ngayon, eh. Napahawi tuloy ako ng pitong bangs ko. Wait lang, ha? Eh, pagka, maasim. Sino?
Maasim?
Oh, sinaalala mo.
Si Moy, Tol. Si Moy.
Yan, ako rin sasabihin ko na rin kagad. Moy, ikaw nga yung maasim. Eh, pag mapait, mapakla, sino naalala mo?
Yung mga bashers, Tol.
Exactly. Yuck! Never!
Ew!
Ew! I hate you. So naman, parang chihuahua yung kakain ng konti, eh.
Chihuahua talaga.
Sa ako, hindi, maliit nun, eh. Di ba, maliit ng chihuahua?
Regular yan, tapos kakain ka pa ng spicy eh.
Ah, sige.
Gusto mo pa?
Okay lang, mama. Dadagdag ang konting sabaw, ha? Ovision eh!
Panalo to, diba?
Parang ito favorite ko sa lahat. Ako lang, ikaw? Ha? Subjective lang.
Sobrang sarap. Parang makakalimutan mo yung past mo, ano?
Mm-hmm. Kumain ka na marami, tol. Para makamove on ka lang.
Pare, ang sarap na ito. Really? Ang galsipon mo dito.
Regular lang ito, ah.
Mm-hmm. Regular pa lang ito, ah.
Regular.
So good.
Mm. Kinakabahan lang ako dito, bro. Kasi ito, may kick na ito, eh.
Yeah.
So, ito na. Yan toto, ah. Eh, mahilig daw siya sa maanghang, Charlene. Mahilig ako sa maanghang. So, tingnan lang natin kung sino talaga tatagal dito sa spicy.
Ano mo ba? Yung last vacation ko, every place that we went to, lumibili akong tabasco.
Talaga?
Yeah, man. I like my food with, ano.
Mahilig ka talaga sa maanghang, eh, no?
I know. It's good for digestion also.
Tulungan kita, ah. Charmaine, ah.
Charlene!
Gotcha! Thank you, Charlene. Ito yung contest natin, Brad.
Tol.
So, kaya-kaya nating hindi uminom ng tubig habang kinakain natin. Titiisin natin ang hanga hanggang makabalik tayo ng Manila, walang daw tubig. Thank you. So, try natin tong spicy.
Tol ba?
Wala lang. Mainit sa lalamunan, ha? Mainit, bro.
What do you think?
You're
not eating.
Ang ganyan, daya, ha? Manghang, maanghang siya, Brad.
Really?
Sa'yo, wala lang.
I like it, man.
Hindi, okay lang. Mataas yung tolerance namin for spicy.
Sarap. Mas sarap po. Mas spicy. O, ako lang to.
Masarap
na. Sarang tubig.
Wag. Dang it, spicy! Ang mga iba na kulay, pula na, oh. Tolo, malakas to.
Okay.
Makain nga to, sili talaga, buo. Ang anghang, sobra. Ah, sa Sunday, pwede na kami uminom ng tubig, no? Ang anghang. Sarap.
So good. One of the top 3 ramen houses in Osaka.
Yes.
Wow!
What a privilege, man.
All right, bro, what can I say? I thought episode one was gonna be the best already, having had tasted different varieties of okonomiyaki. I didn't realize even ramen pala has different ways of cooking different ingredients. There is also one place that we visited. So sobrang dami kasi natin napuntahan. We remember after our third ramen, we had the dessert, zenzai, the red bean.
Exactly.
Which is really popular here. It's very sweet though.
Pero ang pinaka-paborito ko bro, yung market.
Ano market? Kuromon Market.
Kuromon Market, yes.
I enjoyed that, the uni experience and the octopus. We had the soft-shell crab.
Soft-shell crab hamburger. Oh my gosh.
That was so great. Nun. But the best part as well is their culture, man. And one thing I must say is that yung sa restaurants na kinainan natin, the owners are the ones who are cooking. The owners are the ones serving. So it's really personal. You know, it's like in a house and then you see this the ground floor ng bahay nila. It's a small restaurant, diba? And most of the places that we went to, pinipilahan, bros. And they even accommodated us, especially the last ramen house that we went to. Happens to be my favorite. All right, well, we've reached the end of this line, man. What can I say? It's sad, but it's been a fun experience, you know? I hope we can do this again, bro.
Pwede.
You know, nothing beats food crawling adventure, especially in a new and foreign place such as Japan.
Bago tayo magpaalam, bro, gusto ko muna magpasalamat tayo sa ating kaibigan na Filipino-Japanese.
Yes!
Na si Charlene.
Charlene, you know?
Dahil pinasyal niya tayo rito, di ba?
Hindi lang si Charlene, you know, she's really been helpful. And of course, our Japanese staff na, if not because of them, we would not have been able to find out or see the best ramen places here and the best okonomiyaki places in Osaka. And of course, the crawlers that stayed with us. Hope you enjoy the Osaka experience and the food that we brought to your screens. This has been Piolo Pascual and my best bud here, Lui Villaruz. Thank you for joining us as we had our food trip here in Osaka. See you again at
The Crawl! Sama kami ulit ni ano? Charlene.
Charlene, what the heck, dude?
Charlene, sabi ko, joke yun, binaligtad ko lang. Diba, Charlene?
Charmaine!
Joke nga, Charmaine!
Charlene!
Charlene, gara mo. Ginawa niyo na sa amin yung nag-shooting kami ng pelikula eh. Minamali niya yung pangalan para mapagalitan ako. What a friend!